Right, so we finally arrived here at the Scotland. Got Snoop putting his tent up. We've got the Bognor lads. Because you ain't got a team name. Doing their thing. Look at this for a setup, boys. Fucking banging. It's exactly what you want. Big bikes, small bikes, any bike you like.
We ain't scared.
We ain't scared. There's our ones. Get this lot out, get the Jenny out, get some power in. Let's do this. Oh, Scotland hype. We got the pit bikes, we got the motocross bikes, we got the... Have we got a two-stroke here?
No two-bangers.
No, we got no two-bangers. All four-stroke class right here, right now. That is awesome. That is a fair amount of peas and motocross bikes to address, sorry mate.
This is how we do it. They're not ready for us.
They're not ready for us. So of course, first night here, gotta have a beer, ain't ya? Or a cider. Oh. Whilst we fix the bikes ready for tomorrow, because Kieran didn't get his bloody bike ready.
It is ready, sort of.
Sort of is ready, but needs the tools out and some spare parts, mate.
You gotta just tick around with it.
What's that? You got something right on your back? Haha. What are you doing today then, Kieran?
Just stripping the plastic off so I can put a strap over the back.
Oh, yeah.
Just help yourself lift it up and down the heels when I fall off them. And then I'm gonna sort the front brake out, bleed it.
Oh, jobs and deeds must, mate. See, we're pitched out for tonight. Oh, here we are in the back of the old van. Whee! Kieran's got his tent. Two burgers, one each. That'll do us for tonight, eh? And in the morning, we go riding! Whee! So it's the morning. Eh? Oh, here we are at DrumClog 2023.
Obviously, standing up, standing up. I'm all fucking standing up.
How are we getting on, Kieran?
Yeah, good.
Yeah? Getting some... Oh. Now we're all getting the bikes ready for the 9 o'clock ride start. Morning, happy campers.
Morning.
There we go. So we'll get these all set up. We'll get ourselves ready. We'll get out there and have some bloody fun, eh? Way. Yeah, little peewee. Good beginner bike though.
Yeah, best little bike to start.
Alright, let's load up these bikes with the cameras and let's get out there. We'll be right back.
go to those easy ones around the corner. Go there, warm up.
He's made it all the way up here, so he's loving life at the moment.
Right, Snoop, I want to see you at one of these hills, all right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'll be up there.
We'll be right back. So we're back at the waterfall. This one's mainly for my friend Dino. He'll recognise these hill climbs. Let's see if we can get out of them this year.
This is Ian, trying the hill climb one. It's an awkward part, that is. Quite smooth coming up that bit there. A nice little rock just there. Some there. This side has a nice gnarly rock. After climbing all up there, you got that and this to get up, and then try and get yourself in that little bit there. That's where the rock is. Hill two. Attempt on the onboard camera. I'm going up that second hill and see what I can do.
It's a nightmare, isn't it? Fun there, pal.
Yeah, just hanging around.
Try it again then.
This side seems the easier side coming up here than other than this side there. But Ian's the only one that's made up so far. And we're gonna keep trying until we all make it up.
Again, Dad, we keep meeting like this. I just can't get it up.
Well, we know that. Good boy.
Good 3/4 way up. Now he's got to go back under the gear.
Keep on climbing!
Just a fraction.
It's he's about 15 foot.
Yeah.
Enjoy, see you at camp.
You turn around, you're like, oh shit, fuck, I've had to quite hide.
Yeah, I bet. I ain't trying it. Hello, Cam, over there. Here's Ewe.
Oh! Gotcha!
Yeah, boy! Let's go find him. There he is!
Wait, look how close was that stone.
Fucking hell. Oh, that'd have done some damage.
I reckon I can actually do that hill climb.
Fair play to him.
CarbonAir challenges any pit bike riders to come and do the one next to the waterfall. There you go, if anyone can do it, I want to see a vid of it.
Oh. That's the only way you can prove that you've done it. We need videos.
Thank you.
Got everything over there, look, drying out. Got a bit wet. The boys are all chilled out in the camp. Snoop's been mad on the fixing his pitty up, which leaves me with the cooking. Just what you need. Good old little cooker, that one. So, here we are. We're back in the van. It is Saturday night, and we've had a good time so far. So, we will start the cameras up in the morning and see what Sunday brings.